Specifying and installing WOODWORKS linear veneer panels with linear lighting has never been easier. The tasks and labor required for independently suspending fixtures, modifying the suspension system, and making extensive panel modifications are gone. Now, pre-engineered and tested integrated light connection clips perfectly integrate lighting with grid. Low-profile linear light fixtures are specially designed by our partners to install flush with the face of WOODWORKS panels. Heavy-duty PRELUDE grid fully supports the attached light fixtures even in seismic DEF areas. To integrate fixtures within your linear veneer wood panels, you will need to cut backers for removal of one plank. You will need to pre-install the integrated light connection clip to the fixture sliding integration bracket. One set of panels laid out on sawhorses serves as a nice template for laying out fixture clips. This is a progressive installation that needs to be coordinated with the electrician. Fixtures simply attach to heavy-duty PRELUDE XL grid with no wires needed, even in seismic DEF areas. Your integrated light connection clip needs to be screwed to the bulb of your PRELUDE grid. If the panel adjacent to the fixture has been modified, you will need to screw attach with self-drilling screws the panel's brackets to the PRELUDE grid's bulb. To learn more, visit armstrongceilings.com/linear lighting.